Make tomorrow today. Throw your litter away. Stop the pointless litter dropping from all your food and drink shopping. I'm pointing at the clouds where I'll soon be, because your litter is choking me. This litter you see is so still on the floor. I preferred the way Birmingham looked before.
Who's dropping litter outside my door? What will it take to stop you dropping any more? Ah, watch out! I shouldn't have to move. What exactly are you trying to prove?
The butts from your fags are making me choke. We gutters and drains don't like to smoke.
We have to move out of the way. It gets worse day by day.
Litter surrounds me. None of mine. It's yours, from the last time you went out to dine.
Why should the cleaners get rid of your litter? Is it just so you can get on with your life a lot quicker?
The bench is moving, being chased away. It's a wonder there are any benches here today.
I told your owner yesterday. Pick up your litter and go away.
Are you mad or somehow possessed? You're making me sick. You're clogging my chest.
The bully's angry with litter on the street. Sometimes he's so upset, he cries and weeps.
This wall is piling up with litter. It's making me feel so bitter.
So close you came, but instead, you wanted the shame.
Your reputation is topped with a fine, but ultimately, do you even care about mine?
Look at this bin, how tidy and neat, better than litter all around your feet.
The litter has gone, and now I'm safe. I'm not leaving again. This is my place.
That's much better. Please keep me this way. Is it too much to ask to keep your litter at bay?
If you don't want it, neither do I.
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 If you don't want it, neither do I.